I'm here in Nairobi, Kenya, with Edward. Edward, please introduce yourself.
Hi everyone, my name is Dr. Edward Omete. I'm a medical practitioner. I'm also a healthcare reform advocate and e-health preacher. Mm-hmm. What I'm trying to champion is a reduction of wastage in public healthcare, health delivery through elimination of wastage by introducing e-health in our systems. The present system is very heavy on manual books and it's extremely repetitive, time wasteful and cumbersome to the user. So mm-hmm. what we're trying to do is to try and see if the use of mobile devices can help this delivery, especially in rural hospitals. So I'm really pleased to have won the Open Data Challenge because it gives me an opportunity to share a brief idea about that. A lot of good things have happened since the win. First thing is collaboration. I have here Google phones.
A Google phone, okay.
Yeah, so about 20 of them, second hand.
Okay.
But the idea is to try and deliver it in as cheap as possible so that the public officials do not have a question about the cost of the healthcare delivery.
Maybe also, just for people, the Open Data Challenge, what was that all about? I mean, that's how we met.
So we have an Open Data Challenge in Nairobi, and basically we had people from various industries making presentations.
Yeah.
And I did a presentation on e-health and how we could leverage mobile and IT to aid in healthcare delivery.
Yeah.
And my proposal was about the use of mobile devices, in particular to capture data, because you know, without the accurate data, then everything else that you are doing will just be wasteful. You need to be able to pinpoint where the need is, and if the system is not working, to provide a better alternative.
So you won the challenge?
I won the challenge, and I'm glad that the people thought my idea is nice. Maybe a few other people are also thinking the same way. On Friday, I have a meeting. I'm making a presentation to one of the mobile companies.
Yeah.
I want to see if I can get them on board also as part of their corporate social responsibility, because mm-hmm. my idea is not really a business thing per se, but a social challenge. Yeah, we want to improve things for the better of society.
Mm-hmm. A solution to a serious problem.
Yeah.
And part of the challenge, or the winning the challenge, is going to Helsinki. Are you excited?
Interesting. I've never been to Scandinavia for the first time.
And yeah.
I hope it's not too cold. I'm really looking forward to the sauna thing.
Oh yeah. I haven't been to Finland either, so enjoy yourself.
I'll send you the pictures.
Okay, Edward, well, anything else you want to mention just briefly before we wrap up?
I just think the open data idea is good, and maybe we need to hold more open data events, not just in Kenya, but throughout the region and mm-hmm. more frequently, because it gives an opportunity to people like me to showcase their solutions and society's problems.
Okay, thank you so much, and good luck with everything.
Thank you, Luke.